You've done your homework on the A-virus. So, now what's next?
It wasn't hard for me to engineer a test cure. And now that I know it works, my team has my research and my blood. Your merchandise, as you put it, will soon be obsolete on the marketplace.
I hate to say this, but your research is incomplete. If you had found the cure, you wouldn't have been attacked after you took it. But you were, weren't you? Not that it matters. No, you and your vaccine will soon be out of time. Tomorrow, the world will be a different place.
I know what happened. They came to kill you, but killed everyone you loved instead. It was your wedding day.
The day time stopped for me. That's Sarah. My wife. You look so much like her. It's not a coincidence that we met. It's fate.
Wait. Where are you going with this?
I'm redoing the wedding. This time, with you. I'll rewrite the past. Rebecca, meet Sarah. We're going to be so happy. On second thought. I'm going to replace your arm with Sarah's. Maybe that will change your mind about me.